Hold me close, love of mine. Promise me that there's always time. Still a place for me by your side. Like a willow tree intertwined, our roots grow close. Cause you are the one I need the most. I hope you know you are the one I need. As the seasons roll on by, please remember the reasons why. You and I are two of a kind, like a willow tree intertwined. Our roots grow close, cause you are the one I need the most. I hope you know.
Welcome to everyone. Lovely having you all here. So I know it's really, really hard, and Brandon asked me specifically to would I make this thing as short as I possibly can. He wants to go, I do, and then run off.
Literally.
But he also asked me, you know, it's a joining of two cultures, a joining of two people, and to make it as fun as possible. Sometimes something might not fit into your frame of reference, but let it go. Today, you're just going to have fun. Is that right? Mind this thing, I talk with my hands, is that all right? Run. So before we go, may I ask, so who gives us bride in marriage?
We do.
Thank you so much. Let us have a quick prayer. Father, as we come together,
I promise to honor you in everything that I do. To always put you first above everything else. I hate you. Do you just read them? I promise to love you more today than I did yesterday, but not as much as I will love you tomorrow. I'll skip a few lines. I promise to always be there for you, but I promise you more than anything else to always be your home and to be your family. You have that. Shut up, your face. I'm just got written down. You said make it short.
Make it
it's my turn now.
Okay.
Brandon, I promise to cherish you for who you are, always being your biggest fan. To be the best wife and mother I can be and create a place we can call home. For as long as we are blessed enough to do so, I promise to encourage you to live a happy and fulfilled life with me, to make our lives together really count. I promise to love, honour and obey you, but only when you're right.
How's this go?
You are my favourite human. I will love you today and always, and so I give myself to you.
Aww. You little silly you. You didn't even cry.
I'm leaving home for the coastline, someplace under the sun. I feel my heart for the first time, 'cause now I'm moving on, yeah, I'm moving on. And there's a place that I've dreamed of, where I can free my mind. I hear the sounds of the season and lose all sense of time. I'm moving far away to a sunny place.
Brandon, Stacey, as much as you're pledged to one another, lifelong commitment, love and devotion, I declare you, Brandon, you, Stacey, we are present to be lawfully married. By the power vested in me, I declare you to be husband and wife. No.
Stop it!
You're not missing it. Oh.
You always get me in trouble.
When I the air, I feel it creep. When eyes come near, a poison word that he chose, and the distance. When you left this town with your windows down and the wilderness inside, let the exits pass, all the tar and glass, till the road and skyline. The strangers in this town, they raise you up just to cut you down. Oh, Angela, it's a long time coming. And your Volvo lights lit up green and white with the city's own signs. But you held your course to some distant war in the corners of your mind. And from the second time around, the only love I ever found. Oh, Angela, it's a long time coming in. Oh, safe and warm in your coat of arms with your fingers in fist. Did you hear the notes, all those static codes in the radio bits? The strangers in this town, they raise you up just to cut you down. Oh, Angela, it's a long time coming. Oh, bundles of flowers will wait through the hours of cold.
Winter shall howl at the walls, tearing down doors of time. Shelter.
Share this day with you, and you know, I know we're gonna have lots of stories to tell around the fire or on the porch one day. I'm the MC. My name's Grant McCutcheon. I consider myself a Klingon to this family. I married in it through Lee over there, my beautiful wife. I was asking myself, why me as the MC of this wedding? You know, there's a lot of other guys with great personality, and I thought maybe it's because Brandon was MC of my wedding. But I looked at it quite theoretically. Excuse me. Thanks for that, Jace. That's that Spice Girl. And I asked myself, is it because my surname starts with MC McCutcheon? Is there anyone else here with the MC surname? No, you lie. Exactly, yeah. So, I mean, the order of the evening, it's
cool. I wanna see you.
One of our access to do pretty much whatever they want. There he is.
Stone cold sober, I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you, I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know it, 'cause I played it cool when I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never. First in bed, I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye, and I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When we looked over your shoulder, for a minute I forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. Oh, and you look beautiful as ever, and I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you, and I hope you know, darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold. We've come so far, my dear. Look how we've grown. Ghost, 'cause you were always there for me when I needed you most. I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out. I promise till death we part, like in our vows. So I wrote this song for you.